So three swimmers from Stanford in this field, including your top two seeds, Ella Easton, two-time defending champion in the 4-iron, and Kate Ledecky in 5, who is the NCAA American and U.S. Open record holder. Racing through the 100 now, leading the way, Kate Ledecky at 54.55 under record pace. Now Ella Easton of Stanford, edging in front of her teammate Kate Ledecky, 124.6 to 124.7. Third is Pickram of A&M. Easton extending her lead just a bit here against Ledecky, 153.5 to 154.1. Still under record pace. Storms through it at 33.3. Ledecky, 34.8. So Ella Easton, knowing that Katie Ledecky is likely to have a monster freestyle, absolutely crushing it here on breaststroke. The 300, look at this split! Over 3 seconds under record pace! Ladies and gentlemen, we could be witnessing some history here tonight! Running second is Pickram, followed by Ledecky. Ella Easton of Stanford with 50 yards to go! Ladies and gentlemen.